Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with special guest, Marlin.
Okay, so for today's challenge, I'm gonna do one eyebrow and then he's gonna do the other one and we're gonna see how it'll come out. And for this, I should have never told him what you needed to do your eyebrows, but I had already told him, so you know. So the things you will need is whatever you use for eyebrows. Like the Anastasia or whatever, but I don't use that because I'm a broke bitch. Just kidding. Okay, so you're gonna need an angle brush. You're gonna need your for your concealer. I use this, a sponge or anything you need, and your spiral thingy, which or whatever to brush out your eyebrows. Okay, there you go. It's easy, okay? So you're gonna have to. Okay, so it could be easy, you're just gonna have to go like two things. So you grab like the things or whatever. It's okay. So you're gonna start like basically filling it in. It doesn't matter how it comes out because you're gonna clean it up with the thingy. And then after you do that, you're just gonna go. You're gonna outline it. Try not to go like in the inside, cause that'll make it look like the this square eyebrows, and we don't want that. And you could just, you're gonna go in softly on the inner.
Thousand years later.
And fill in where you feel like
you see that
bald spots.
Midnight.
And if you mess up, it doesn't matter because you're gonna go in with concealer. You're gonna fix everything. I use this. And you're just gonna like tap it. So you would like have like a small amount. Because you're not gonna really need a lot. Like, just like this is good. And you're gonna outline it in the bottom. And if you feel like you got a lot, then you just go down. It doesn't really matter because you're gonna still gonna, what the fuck is that song? And then you're gonna go in with your sponge. And you're gonna blend all that. I don't have the beauty blenders because I prefer not to use those. Because of things that I learned from my class. Okay, so after you're done with the bottom, you're gonna go with the top. And you're just gonna do the same thing you did on the bottom. But you just have to be careful that you don't like. I mean, it doesn't really matter, because if you still messed up, you can still go back in with the. With your gel thing. So you go over and just fix your mistakes. Gonna For this one, you're just gonna tap. And just tap.
Eventually.
And as you can see, like there's like two colors, right? So you're just gonna go like press and go up. And you're gonna press and go up. Like just to make it even, like colors even. Make it look a little sh- So I'm done with this eyebrow, so we're gonna do the other one and we'll see how
my turn.
If you do it like that, you're not gonna get it. Okay, you're an artist, so I think you should be able to know how to do it.
You're laughing.
I did not start from there, but okay.
No, where did you start from?
Do you really want to make me look like my eyebrows bonked? Do you see there's it's light to go in dark?
A few moments later.
Okay, it's not coming out bad. It's coming out good. It's coming out pretty good. Okay, for your first time, okay. So, it's good.
Right, you said something about. I think it was this one.
Oh god. You're gonna fuck up my face. Oh, that's way too much cereal.
The ether. <Ew. laughs> It doesn't matter where you start or whatever she said.
Yeah. Ow, my eyeball! That hurts! Thank you. But I'm a boss bitch. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh God, what are you doing?
Do this to make it natural, like she said. Something like that. This again, right?
If you need it. I mean, it's not that bad. For your first time, I guess it's not that bad. This is the result. This is my time, and then this is his time. So comment down which one you guys like more.
Or, I think mine is better.
Which one is better, but what would you rate him? I would rate him like a, for his first time, I would rate him like around a 7.5 or so. It was pretty good for his first time. So. Okay, well, Sergio doesn't want to talk, so I'll say it for him. He would like to say what's good for cheese. I'm just kidding. Okay, so basically,
welcome back to my channel.
Yeah, you should do that. Okay, anyways, so welcome back to Sergio's channel. I'm just kidding.
Better camera.
Are you really gonna post it?
No.
Okay.
So.